The workshop on the dynamic brain is a joint program between UW and the Allen Institute, where we're taking students from across the country to teach them about computational neuroscience techniques and then have them work on a project that hopefully has some kind of scientific meaning but also uses those techniques that they've just learned.
Yeah, it's bringing together students and postdocs from labs all over the country, actually all over the world. I think we have 3 international students, and they are learning about how to access our data resources and how to do computational analysis on that data.
It's like a really intense summer camp where you go, let's say, maybe to practice your sport or do a really long hike or expedition. It kind of feels the same. It's just 2 intense weeks that you get a lot from.
It's a really beautiful, somewhat semi-isolated place to study and learn and be creative.
It was great. It was like stepping through some weird portal into, like, you know, Narnia or something, where you only focus on science and talk about math.
Definitely just all science all the time, right? It's a great opportunity to work with experts who actually created all the software development kit as well as, you know, collected this data.
People both from the Institute and from the university are here helping to teach the course and give intros to various topics.
You should have told me to wear gloves. So in blue, for example, is the cumulative distribution.
We usually get up around 7, have breakfast, and then we have lectures from 8:30 to about 3 or 4, depending on the day. Sometimes we end earlier, and that allows us to have free time to work on projects.
It's pretty much just working all night. Everybody kind of camps out here in the dining hall, and, you know, we're all here, the students and the TAs, kind of milling around and working on different projects and discussing ideas.
It really is about the future of neuroscience in a way, because it's about analyzing this new big data. And you can't just analyze it by yourself, really. You have to work with people and you have to learn how to use these new tools.
If you're looking to use data products from the Allen Institute, this is a great way to really learn how to access them, how to use the SDK, some of the nuances of these data sets in a very in-depth, detailed way.
The big barriers of starting to look at someone else's data we've passed while we were here. So from here on, independently, I can ask all sorts of questions.
I think that just from seeing everyone's different perspectives and how to look at the data, how to think about the data, it's kind of stretched my mind a little bit and forced me to think in ways I would not necessarily have if I were just, you know, in my home environment.
I think it's awesome. And I think it's awesome because the group of people that's been selected to be here really, really love what they do. And so it's nice to be in a room like this where you have 20, 25 people that are committing themselves with that kind of energy.
I think that's what has made this the most fun for me, is listening to people talk about these different areas of research, and we all come together to make a big picture of the brain.